A Greensboro murder suspect is due in court tomorrow. Yesterday, police found the body of William Spencer III in some woods behind an apartment on Overland Heights. Lemuel Harris Jr. faces charges in Spencer's death. Investigators believe Spencer knew somebody who was inside the apartment, but it's not clear if that person was Harris. Police say that a person called 911 after a bullet entered their apartment from a neighboring apartment. Nobody in that unit was hurt.